How would you feel if your children's stem cells, which you believed were securely stored in a Swiss cord blood bank, suddenly vanished? Private cord blood banking is booming worldwide, driven by studies revealing that blood stem cells, which can develop into any type of blood cell, can treat over 80 conditions, including leukemia. Many parents in Switzerland and across Europe chose to store their baby stem cells with the Swiss private stem cell banking company CryoSave. Some parents wanted peace of mind, knowing the cells would be available if their children ever developed a condition. Others desperately needed them.
With our child's stem cells, we can cure my illness.
But in 2019, the company went bankrupt, and the cells from 250,000 families were transported to other countries. Tens of thousands of samples were unidentified when they arrived. Parents didn't know if their cells were safe or where they were stored.
We felt like we had failed our daughter in a very important way.
In our new investigative podcast, Lost Cells, we followed the journey of a Spanish journalist battling a terminal illness, a Serbian family hoping to help their daughter with a possible autism diagnosis, and an independent team of journalists from Switzerland to the United States determined to uncover the truth. Search for Lost Cells now wherever you get your podcasts.